Fire damaged a home in the town of Lisbon early this morning. Volunteer firefighters called the Cold Spring Road about 1:30 a.m. Lisbon Assistant Chief Brian Murray said the house sustained damage to one side. The Red Cross said it aided three people, two adults and a four-year-old child on scene. Murray said no one was injured. He thanked the Hewelton, Madrid, and Morley Fire Departments for helping at the fire and the Waddington Department for backing up Lisbon at Lisbon's fire station.